So, there are no dangers for our object.
Thank you.